Guys, I hope all of you are safe at home with your families and not going out unnecessarily, maintaining social distancing because that is the need of the hour, because that is the only thing that's going to keep us safe now. I know it's extremely frustrating to sit at home for so long with nothing to do, but I mean, we have to be grateful about the fact that we at least have a roof over our heads and food on our plate. There's so many people out there who don't even have that luxury. So let's be grateful, let's focus on the positives, let's make better use of our time. You know, it's time for us to go within, introspect, understand yourself better, discover your hidden talents, try something new, learn something that you've been wanting to for a very, very long time. Like me, I've been wanting to learn cooking for such a long time. I've just never got down to it. I don't know why. So I've decided to come to my kitchen today and try a little bit of cooking. Discover some of my hidden talents. I'm going to make some gluten-free pasta aglio olio with broccoli and mushrooms and cut up chicken sausages. Yeah. So today I'm making spinach gluten-free pasta. And I'm boiling the broccoli first with a little bit of salt and the pasta with a little bit of olive oil and salt. Okay, let's start with, some olive oil, about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. I like how I'm not even like measuring my oil, like I'm some pro. The oil is hot enough. I like a lot of garlic, so I'm gonna put maybe 1.5 tablespoons of garlic and some red chili flakes. I like it spicy, so maybe one and a half teaspoons. I don't know why. I think maybe I need to add a little bit of extra oil, because it's looking a little dry.
Okay, now it looks fine.
I'm not gonna play with this too much. Come on, all the flavors, come on.
Yum, yum.
Garlic is browning a little. I love this smell. What am I gonna do with? A friend of mine told me I should add the salt. Now, I'm just wondering if I should. What the heck? Put a little bit of salt now and then add some more if I need to. That's it. Why is it sticking to the base? It's a non-stick pan. To add the broccoli. Yum. I'm gonna add in the other seasoning. I'm gonna put in some oregano. Some rosemary. A little bit, not too much. It really depends on what kind of flavoring you like. Parsley, and I know I put in some salt before, but I think it needs a little more salt. I think I made a mistake. I was supposed to put in the mushrooms first. Okay, calm down. I'm just gonna take this aside and saute my mushrooms and then put this back in the pan. Yeah,
need some more oil.
I don't think I really need to add in any more garlic because the pan has the smell, the flavor. I don't know why you put too much garlic. Put in the mushrooms, about 6 mushrooms. No more masala. Don't crowd the mushrooms. Spread them. Add the chicken sausages. Okay, so the mushrooms look cooked. I'm gonna add the rest of the stuffing. There are no rules, yeah, with cooking. At least in my world. Okay, now I think it's time to add the pasta, separating it. Let it cook for like 2 minutes. It's almost done. Then I take out a piece to taste. Pasta needs to cook for like 2 minutes. But the flavor is there. Little bit of the pasta water. Not too much. And let it cook. So yes, my pasta is ready. I know there's a lot of broccoli in there, but that's the way I like it. I like a lot of veggies. I love broccoli. And for all you guys making fun of me out there, listen, at least I tried to cook, okay? And it turned out pretty decent. I mean, I know now next time I need to measure my ingredients and all of that. That's how you learn. You have to make mistakes and you learn. So yes, this is the time, guys, for you all to discover your hidden talents, experiment. You have all the time in the world. And yes, of course, stay safe at home. Mwah. Loads of love.